So I knew I forgot to do something today. Yeah, I knew I forgot to do something. Cause like, I was like, I didn't reboot my computer, so I knew I forgot something. Let's see. Oh, it's my 31st. That's my 31st Petrified Scream season. Okay. And yeah, without EXP pool, also, when you're doing speedruns, after so often, you just feel like you didn't really do anything. So like today, I really played only what, 1619 to 1621? Like, you know, you feel so slow when you also don't play consistently, right? So, another run. Yeah, I should probably, you know. Get myself some EXP pools on my D8 as well. Second pack at the door. Nice. Waller, Waller, Waller. Yeah, and I mean, this season so far I pushed 122 here with Elusive Ring Method and 124 on the wizard side. Which is not very much. This is a faster run because I have the ideal pylons. But then obviously I didn't spend. Oh, key again? Ooh. It's back to back. Why can't this be ancient? But then it's physical and armor. So over here, I gamble on Wraps of Clarity. Nope, it's not ancient. It's not ancient again.
Hello there. That will look nice on you. Do come back again.
That's another back-to-back. Alright. Have a good one. Thank you. I'm just going to be playing for a little bit. Probably up to 1625 or something as well. No, the grind is getting too far. Thank you. Have a good day. Have a good rest of your day. And I don't, while 240 something keys sounds like a lot, I just don't want to go too low as well.